These photographers snapped amazing images of a fighter jet as it flew straight past them, appearing to zoom perilously close to the edge of a cliff. The enthusiasts gathered at Lakenheath in Snowdonia National Park to take pictures of F-15 Eagle fighters as they completed the Mach Loop, a series of mountains in Wales regularly used for training in low-flying jet aircraft camped on the rocky cliff edge. The photographers snapped one of the jets from the 492nd Fighter Squadron based at RAF Lakenheath in Suffolk. One photographer, who wished to remain anonymous, captured the moment the fighter flew just feet away from the waiting cameras. He said, "The photo was taken at Lakenheath, a steep rocky outcrop which lies to the east of the mountain Caterus in the southern end of Snowdonia National Park. He had gone there specifically to get photos of the aircraft flying through and was very pleased when the F-15s flew through. The best shots I took were some of the first that day." The pilot had just done a pass through what is called the Mach Loop. The photographers on the top of Lakenheath are probably no more than 200 feet away from the jet when it passes in front of them.